meal. It's full of double-end tickets. This could get 100 souls on the number 9 train. Something's not right about this. I get the feeling this suitcase belongs to someone more important than Chowchilla Charlie.
All right, Manny. Give me the case.
Charles, I thought we had a bargain.
No, we do. But I thought I'd bring some muscle along just in case.
What's the matter, Chuck? Can't afford to hire goons to do this sort of work for you?
I'm all the goon I need. Now drop it.
You said it, boss. Got a card for me?
Here. Welcome to the union, Manny. Meetings first Tuesday of every month, and, don't forget to pay your dues.
Don't forget to pay my dues.
You're doing it!
I don't think it would be a good idea to barge into Max's office while he's meeting with Nick.
Charlie's rush jobs. Good thing your new captain's far-sighted. Still no room for you on board. No word from Naranja, but he's done this before.
But I'm first on the waiting list.
As it were, yeah. And don't forget that Gladys has got to bring his own tools.
He will. He doesn't go anywhere without a lot of tools.
Good. Because neither does the Limbo. Don't just sit around here collecting barnacles.
Right. It shone pale as bone as I stood there alone, and I thought to myself how the moon that night cast its light on my heart's true delight, and the reef where her body was strewn. Don't have that kind of equipment. Don't have that kind of equipment. The SS Limbo needs a little TLC.